this problem, we're looking at this molecule here. And we're first asked how many sigma and pi bonds we have. So at each of the ends of these,